We're making this creamy, dreamy roasted pepper pasta. Roasted pepper pasta.
Cheers. I'd say this recipe is very reminiscent of a vodka sauce, but instead of your classic tomato, we have roasted pepper in there, which adds a wonderful savoriness and complexity to the sauce. The whole thing comes together in less than 20 minutes. So if you want to make this, check out the recipe on my newsletter.